Good morning. My name is Hugh Corliss. I'm 68 years old, and every morning I shoot free throws here at San Lando Park in Altamont Springs, Florida. And I try to break the record to make 25 free throws the fastest. The record is 3 minutes and 55 seconds by Adam Weaver. And for me to break that record, I've got to shoot a very high percentage and hustle after the missed shots. So this is attempt number one to break the record. I've got to get the stopwatch. And I'll start when I take my first shot.
One.
sun. Is good practice. It's not a good score. The time is 6:25, which is not bad, but not near the record. So I'm going to try another attempt. I'm going to change the camera.